massive controversy down under with Australia barring world number one men's tennis player Novak Djokovic from entering the country, cancelling his visa upon arrival at Melbourne Airport. The Australian authorities cite lack of appropriate evidence to meet the entry requirements. This move has come at a time when the vaccine exemption granted to the superstar tennis player has triggered a massive controversy. Let me tell you how it all began. Novak Djokovic till now has not disclosed his COVID vaccination status. However, earlier this week, he announced that he has been given exemption from vaccine rules and hence he would be playing in the Australian Open, a tournament in which vaccination is mandatory for all the players and also the ground staff. So why was Djokovic given an exemption? There is no clear answer to this. However, we can confirm that the exemption was given to Djokovic by the Tennis Australia and not the Australian government. Tournament director maintained that no special treatment was given to the superstar player despite severe backlash over this move, specifically from the people of Australia who have been living under strict COVID curbs for the last 2 years. Now comes the question, why was Djokovic barred from entering Australia if he had an exemption? As per reports, a wrong type of visa triggered the entire confusion. Visa that was filed for Djokovic border entry was not valid for an unvaccinated person. As a result, he was stopped upon arrival at the Melbourne airport. In fact, the matter has now stoked a diplomatic war of words too, with Serbian president rebuking Australia for the maltreatment of their star, while Australian PM maintaining that no one is above the rules.
Rules are rules. And there are no special cases